A former Belton substitute teacher faces criminal charges tonight. Temple police say 39-year-old Rochelle Patino faces a charge of online solicitation of a minor. The Belton School District says Patino subbed for teachers but was terminated February 9th after the allegations surfaced. The district contacted police about reports this woman reached out to a 15-year-old boy through Snapchat. Bond for the woman was set for $25,000.